Welcome back, Santa Cruda. You're watching The Real Estate Beat with Gene Bleeker and Linda Richardson. You know, our belief is knowledge is power, and that's what makes The Real Estate Beat so popular to our Santa Cruda viewers, right?
You bet.
I mean, it's just my opinion.
Yes.
But my opinion counts.
Your opinion does count.
Okay, so we've interviewed a couple of really great real estate celebrities,
yes.
And we have another one.
We have yet another one.
Oh, God, I love this.
Brandon Montemayor from Keller Williams.
I love that name, Montemayor.
Thank you very much.
Was it always hard to pronounce?
It still is. You know, we go Montemayor, and that keeps it simple, because if I say it the right way, you know, it just confuses people. They have no clue where I'm from
right
yet.
In there.
Yes, takes us off topic.
Gotcha. Well, I don't want to get off topic, so the show's yours.
Well, I'd like to talk about some expansion. I understand that you're expanding into different areas.
Yes, we're very excited. So we just joined forces, or we've been together for about a year now with my business partner, Jason Lindstrom. And together we're Montemayor Lindstrom & Associates under the Keller Williams umbrella. And one of the great things that we offer to our clients and to our team members, for that matter, is that we're in the Santa Clarita market, we're in the Las Vegas market, and now we're kind of rapidly growing into a few other markets.
And what are the advantages of being in other markets? Relocations, for example?
You know, relocation is huge. And then, you know, for our sellers, let's take sellers, for instance. Because we are doing so much production and we're doing a lot of different deals in a lot of different areas, our marketing budget is a lot bigger than most people. We have a dedicated person who handles all of our marketing. So when your listing goes on the market, we have someone who's focused, you know, 10, 12 hours a day on getting your house promoted to through social media, internet, print advertising, you know, the right spots, we put you there.
Are you looking to expand into other areas besides just Las Vegas?
Yep, absolutely. So we're currently here in Las Vegas, Santa Clarita in Las Vegas. The next spot that we're going into is Ventura County. So that's going to probably be like the Westlake area through Keller Williams. And then we have Orange County, San Diego, Denver, Sacramento. There's a few other ones that are on the radar. And just, again, trying to get out to as many people and help as many people as possible.
Well, bringing your clients together, let's talk about it. I heard that there is a client carnival coming up.
Yes.
Tell us about that.
So in all of our markets, our whole business plan is based around taking care of friends, clients, and family members, people who know, love, and trust us, and we reciprocate. So we're starting a thing out here. It's going to be the first annual one. It's the Client Appreciation Carnival. We're trying to figure out where it's going to be, either at Saugus Speedway or Central Park, most likely. But we're inviting all of our people out who've supported us and our families and have made all of this growth and amazing stuff for, again, everybody on our team and their families possible. And it's going to be over the top. Bands playing, jugglers, jump houses, you know, stuffed animals, cotton candy. So it's our way to give back to the people who've made our life so amazing, and, you know, we can't wait to do it.
Well, how spectacular is that?
That sounds like fun. They sound like more than just clients.
Oh, they're family. You know, and we try to take care of them that way. They're very important to us, and we know that the success we've had, and we work hard, you know, and there's no secret about that, but we couldn't do it without them, and we work really hard to make sure the people they send us and them specifically, that when they come to us with any need, whether it's real estate or personal, we take great care of them.
That's special.
Yeah, that's great. I hope we get an invite.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, thank you for that.
Absolutely. So, I mean, you know, outside of the growth, you know, we've been involved in a lot of education. So we talk to a lot of agents. We coach agents. We have another company that we've just launched called My Basis Covered, and that's where we actually coach and assist agents in staying in touch with their database and their friends and family and past clients. You know, we believe that if we can help other people accomplish their goals, that we'll accomplish all of our goals. That's an old, you know, Zig Ziglar quote: take care of people, and you'll get what you want in life. So we go out. We don't look at the real estate industry as competition. So from our networking groups to the people in our office to the people in other companies, you know, we like having a great relationship so we can work together to help our clients benefit, you know, in the best way possible.
That's a great philosophy. Yeah. Good
coaching,
for you.
Coaching, training, and support, it sounds like.
trying to support everyone.
That's terrific. Yeah. Well, I understand you've got a listing to tell us about.
We have an amazing listing to tell you about. So Wildwood Canyon Road in Newhall. It's a super custom, beautiful home. 7,177 square feet. It's a tri-level, your own private elevator, has solar panels. The entrance to the main area, which has an equestrian center up there, is gated. The house is gated, so it's private, private, private. Granite in the house, a pond, the most amazing view Santa Clarita has to offer. I could keep going, but I see we're running.
Could I get a chance to go in and see that house? That sounds amazing.
Either that or the carnival. You gotta pick one.
We'll go to the carnival, then see the house.
You can't pick a boat. Brandon, thank you so much for being on the beat.
Thank you for having me.
You know, I'm looking at the time again. We're gonna have to take another break.
We are gonna take a break, but we've got another real estate celebrity that we're gonna introduce you to. So Santa Clarita, stay tuned for the Real Estate Beat with Linda and Gene.